Teachers, all the children out here, I think you're all braving the little, good morning. You're all braving the little heat here and sitting here, sitting down here. So I'm not going to take much of your time in lecturing you all right in the morning. I think it was a really inspirational assembly because I have grown up with these kind of hymns, and I think the hymns which you rendered, I think took me back to my childhood where I'm thinking about my school days. I think it's the BHAVAN'S Ramakrishna school is doing a wonderful job in taking you all and connecting you to your roots to be more spiritual. As you all know that today the school is the founding place for all the virtues you know more than your homes, because this is the place where you all grow up and get groomed as future citizens of tomorrow. I think I congratulate the school for imbibing such wonderful values in the children. And I think I've seen your exemplary performance in the sports, in one of the sports meet you've just attended. And I think the academic performance of the school is also exemplary. So we congratulate the management, teachers and students for all that they do. And God bless you all in all your future endeavors. Thank you so much.
Tumi ho mata pita, tumi ho, tumi ho. What do you call a teacher in Hindi?
Yes.
What do you tell teacher in Hindi? How do you call a teacher in Hindi?
Adhyapika.
Okay. ఎవరు నేర్పరి తేజ
లౌడ్లీ
నేర్పరి
Can somebody tell a good poem in Telugu?
Remember, your parents or grandparents
numbers. Do not run, jump over benches, push, pull, or fight with others. Do not bring sharp objects to school. Play gym. The discipline is important in students' life.
Okay, okay, Shan.
Telling me that you are so
please.
for some exam or something. So we
I think you had already a day.
We all went together to Chennai to attend that workshop and attend the CBS.
In fact, I think yesterday was supposed to be having a layer, no? So I think there's something. But today is a suits you. So that way you are comfortable.
So you just gave a call to see that.
VC told me about that virginals. He said he is keeping them ready.
The land of
whatever to be shown to the place to them also. And the other arrangements have been made. So you feel free to see whatever you want. And you can, is there nothing new to you, of course.
Be comfortable.
And you are all experienced people. I have nothing much to say on this issue. Anything else we can do? Then we want to take the VC?
No,
it takes.
I asked whether VC sir came or not.
I have a cup of tea and then go or you can.
So I think we'll proceed to proceed. Thank you so much. people don't come to that class for something else. So everything is accessible.
So
it's
not that the data is
available. Any time the book is there.
Similarly on the top. and chemical changes. So now, chemical changes are of, there can be two things in that, like, first we will be studying characteristics of the reaction, where we will can observe evolution of gas or change in color. And then after that, in upcoming classes, we will be studying about types of reactions. So today we are going to study about characteristics of reactions. Like, how can you say that this is a chemical reaction plus one? Because we are studying here, what all changes can you observe when a chemical reaction takes place? Like, mostly they are irreversible. Two or more new substances are formed, and new substances are formed with different chemical properties. So I will show you one simple example. See, this is a very common example we see in our houses. When you cut an apple, your mother will say, eat fast, otherwise it will become black. If I leave this apple for some time or this potato sometime like this, it will become black after some time. Did you observe it ever?
Yes, ma'am.
Then did you try to find out what is the reason behind it?
No.
Okay, so this is for you to find out and tell me. Okay, now I will show you one experiment where we will take some zinc.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
We have online payment, we have swiping machine. Interaction only with the teachers. We call them on one day and then we do that. Kalam Hall will take her to the lunch now. The lunch is there, sir. What is
that?
Achievement, sir.
Meeting three quotations and all that statements. Purchases.
Which I
can
only manage by purchases.
ఎగ్జామినేషన్ గ్రూప్ కూడా తెరిచే ఉందా?
Given one altitude of height, length is equal to 6 cm.
right of the triangle is equal to
6 centimeters.
So let us see. First, so the problem is here. Construct an equilateral triangle whose attitude is 6 centimeters. Now, let us draw a line, because we cannot draw a line segment of any length here, can we? Because we are not given any length of each side of the equilateral triangle. So we are just taking
AB.
Okay, let us mark the point D on this line. And here, what is it actually, what is the altitude? Can you tell me what the altitude is? How do you define it?
A line perpendicular
perpendicular drawn
to the base.
To the base from it.
From the vertex of the opposite side.
From a vertex to its opposite side. So what we do here is we construct the altitude here. And how do we do it? You already told me that it is a perpendicular. So let us construct a perpendicular here. Okay? So now and remember, whenever you are constructing any angle, take a protractor, measure the angle, only then your construction will be perfect and accurate. Is that clear?
Yes.
So now, next step is what we are given. And then, if we are center, cut an arc on this. If we are center,
cut an arc.
Thank you.
soft copy of the process.
This is soft.
Mm-hmm. Already they have submitted.
Part, maintenance part is very more than standard system. Mm-hmm. In this system, there are thin clients, only one server.
One server is there, so it's easier.
Yes,
but all if you
software.
Have a standalone, can't yes, you look, if there is a LAN network, can't you access it through
that,
or
do
you need to go?
Still, you need to load all the operating systems and each and every system. This is easy to install.
Easy.
Yes, it's all
yes.
There we'll stand here. Ekkada balu idi astunte appudu untam.
Yeah,
we'll stand here and see.
Ah, okay.
Whenever things are going on, children will see. There are programs. Other arrangements we'll do at that point. Because we can't maintain here at this long distance. Because every time we can't make
something.
Yes.
I have seen you.
Yes,
in our school athletic fest.
Then we'll go to basketball.
So,
approach, you know, that is her
home. Alternate days.
Did you come to you?
Yes.
Initially, I could
not. Teachers for now, 2 10th class, we tell the only teachers are the
children.
Only the 3 weeks
in the morning. So for behavior, we are calling these moments. The teachers give you a report.
Yes, teachers.
Referral point, and from there you take on from your class time. 11th and 12th, it was behavior chart.
So they get
Yes.
That way it's fine.
Madam, focus here.
First go into the air and then disperse the fixed waste in this manner. Okay. So instead of seeds, the worms they produce light and disperse in the medium of seeds, spores. Okay. Then the phalaenograms are divided into gymnosperms and angiosperms.
Thank you. ఓకే
సార్,
ఓకే సార్.
అయితే మన తర్వాత అన్ని ల్యాబ్స్ బౌండరీ వాళ్ళు
కర్లా జరుగు జరుగు నువ్వు అక్కర్ల జరు బాగా పెట్టండి సార్, రీడింగ్ అంటారు కదా జూమ్ కనిపిస్తున్నారు.
ఆపసండి ఇక్కడ ఆపండి ఒకసారి. ఓకే సైడ్స్ చెట్ల దగ్గర ఏడు వస్తుంది సార్ రానే రాదు. జేడ్ దాకా ఉన్నాయి.